His name may not be a household word, but Randy Pausch changed a university, perhaps an entire industry. The radical new master's degree program he co-created here at CMU is so big that it needed its own giant building. You see it there behind me, the Entertainment Technology Center. However, the biggest part of his legacy, three small children. After he shows you the CAT scan revealing five tumors in his liver, he shows you his push-ups. Laughs and tears as the unassuming guy in khakis says thank you with theatrics. Randy Pausch wrote software called Alice that teaches high school students how to, well, write software. The next version will be for middle schoolers.
I, like Moses, get to see the promised land, but I won't get to set foot in it. And that's okay, because I can see. And the vision is clear. Millions of kids having fun while learning something hard. That's pretty cool.
High praise also for the Entertainment Technology Center at CMU, producing experts in everything from computer games to movies, a one-of-a-kind program that pairs artists with scientists. This final lecture, a lesson on life.
I'm sorry I won't be around to raise my kids. It makes me very sad, but I can't change that fact. And so I've tried to do everything I could with the time I had and the time I have.
Randy is so magical in my life, and I'm afraid that the magic will leave me. So it makes me so happy because we've had such a wonderful time together.
This lecture is not for us.
Talk's not for you. It's for my kids.
All right. Well, the three important parts of that lesson for his children and for the rest of us. Randy says, have fun, never give up, and always look for the good in others. Doctors say he may survive another 1 to 5 months.